Arcanum. This is Daddy again, back in Planet Crafter. In the short time that I was off doing stuff, we did unlock VeggieTube T2. When I get back to base, I'll definitely have to create that. But for now, let's go check out this ship. See what it has in stock for us. Let's go left first. Another 200% on that one. Nice. Another microchip. That'll be nice. More fabric. Man, can I deconstruct these? These are in my mind. Goodies. Jumping to get over some stuff here. This portion of the ship, I don't know if there's a backside. turn the light show so I don't go back out and try to find it. Check it and see. Ooh, look, there's more stuff. Get super busy. Another chest for more goodies. Surviving. What's that? Just debris. Okay. Not a bunch of materials in here. Titanium, and let's try to build a structure here real quick, because I might end up needing it. Titanium. Shoot. No big deal, I got this. Definitely want to pick up super alloys. Thank you. silicon. This would be better off just running back to base. I think I'm just run back to base. Let's do our upgrade. I can make those if I put away the seeds and take these off. I have 30% movement speed. Very nice. Okay, so take that chip. That's super. Okay, now that I am back, let's look at this backpack. I most definitely could have if I had a silicone sitting around. Okay, so let's decrypt. Mining speed is 2, nice. Corner, that's there. Recycling machine, alright. 2-3, alright. What do I need for veggie tubes? Ice, iron, magnesium, and silicon. Place all the seeds that I got right here. I'm gonna replace you with you for 300%. Thank you. ice, iron, and magnesium. Probably have plenty of ice. Well, let's get iron. Let's get magnesium and silicone. Stuff, so the iridium, the ice, breaks down objects into their core components. Huh, interesting. Okay, so I find pretty cool is this ice will even melt eventually. Starts melting, and I wish it would tell me and not be like half of the screen area. 100 NK? What the heck is NK? No idea what NK is. Grab it. Try to get the mining mods, so that'll save me, I guess, 30% of my time if it's additive, 10% for each level. I got up to T3. Look, 20%, 30%, yep. So, a couple of aluminum and all my super alloy. Not that I have any more super alloy. Okay, 10%. another silicon, and I can do the last upgrade. I have unlocked. That's neat. Oh look, the heater T2. Sweet. Faster mining speed. Titanium, aluminum, silicon. Let's go find some more silicon. Is it? What did I need? Titanium and silicon. Fall damage, don't jump like a dum-dum. Never go. There are two silicon right next to each other. Nice. Pro. stuff from that Midwest.